another little present for y'all. One, 35,
13.
Not sounding too good, but not sounding too bad either. You know, worthy of this type of performance. Started with the MSNC, now we here. I love picking up the enemy's weapon. It's like my shit. It's like when I run out of bullets now, because ever since I had got my unstoppable and I ran out of bullets and died at it, I always pick up an enemy's weapon, like, from now on. Because if I'm going in and then I die because I run out of bullets, I always got that second weapon. Well, not if I die, but if I run out of bullets and I'm like, damn, I need something else. I gotta pick up something, could die. If I already got it, all I gotta do is just switch to it, and then bam, already going in. Gorilla, see, kill enemy with his own 5 times with a weapon. Got a merciless off it. Damn, that AN was going in. I don't know what he had on it, but that shit was helping me go in. I got a warthog. I died right at my veto, of course. Somebody found out where I was at before I could, you know, get it. All I was waiting for was the next strike run to come in. And that'd have been a wrap for them dudes. Unfortunately, I couldn't get it. This right here, I ran out of bullets. That sucked. Which was also unfortunate. I didn't know how I knew he was there. More warthog kills. I mean, I just shot my warthog down too in the middle of the last run. We were losing? I don't know how we end up.